Welcome back to this week's edition of the Manor Minute. I'm Cassidy Booth, and this is your source for news from across the district. Let's take a look. Manor New Tech High School sophomore William Webb claimed the championship spot at the 4A District 20 singles tennis competition on April 13th. Webb has advanced to the regional tennis competition on April 26th and 27th at Bryan High School. Congrats and good luck, William. Manor Early College High School 9th grade scholar Jonique J.T. Thomas was featured during a recent NPR podcast interview titled, As the End of the Pandemic Becomes Real, Here's What People Are Dreaming About. Guest speakers of all ages and from across the country talked about how they were looking forward to the simple things, such as hugging family members, going to the movies, and attending carnivals. JT, the youngest guest speaker, explained how excited he is to attend high school, as he's made his transition from middle school to high school completely virtual. Manor ISD Fine Arts Department is hosting their annual summer theater camps for elementary scholars grades 2nd through 5th and middle school. Two camps will be offered on June 21st through the 24th or July 12th through the 15th. Elementary scholars will get to explore their passion for music and art. Middle school scholars will learn about acting, stage movement, and costume design through the production of Winnie the Pooh. You can find all the registration forms on manorisd.net. Don't forget, new student enrollment and transfer applications are now available for the 2021-2022 school year. Visit manorisd.net/enrollment to start your application today. Do you have good news to share about your school? Visit manorisd.net/sendusnews to share what's happening at your campus. Stay safe, be well, and remember, scholars first.